Hey guys, you're probably wondering, what am I doing? Am I just going to be talking in this one video? No, I am not. Today, I have my music ready, and it's going to be jamming. My little displays of Pixel Pops right here that I did off camera, but it was in a different set. And my scissors, and can you guess what we're doing today? Yes, we are doing another Pixel Pops today. It's going to be great. So this is our Pixel Pops. This is a different one. It is not like the big bunny, the bunny one that we did. But it is like small ones, and I pre-cut the tape, so don't worry about like this little rip right here. And yeah, let's get started. So normally, if you've seen the other bunny video, then you could see that it would say Pixel and Pops, which I think is very creative. Let's get started. I like opening both sides, so just get it out of the pixel side today. So here are their foam cubes. You can make 12 things out of this. And this is way different. It comes with a lot more stuff. That's it? Okay, that's it. So that is trash. And we have these little things where you pop them out and then you make a, and then, okay, so here's another, you can make a unicorn. I think I'm gonna do that today. By the way, today I am making only one of them, but this is gonna be really cool. So, no, this is the wrong one. This is the right one, okay. So, 10 steps, a lot easier than the other one. I know how to do this. See these, I did not do this from this, but it was from a different set, and so I have experience of this. But I'm still gonna keep the instructions. I don't need this or this. I never use this. I don't know what these are for, and I'm not, you're probably not going to learn. It comes with two pens, which you pick up the cubes with. I'm going to use those because you need those to use these cubes. So, yeah. Let's get started. So, I'm thinking about doing the rainbow because it shows you how to do the rainbow, and I'm going to do the rainbow right now. Is there any other type of purple besides this? This one. Okay. Let me see. Out of all the foams, is there any other purple? So one, blue, orange, green, light green, a pink, well, hot pink, really. Pink, hot pink. Blue, of course, white, black, brown, tan, yellow, and blue, dark blue, yellow, light green, purple, I'm gonna guess, light blue and light pink, and that's gonna be white, and then that's another purple. So I'm doing the rainbow first. The rainbow is pretty tiny, so we can probably make two today. We're probably gonna make this one. And I was going to do the penguin, but I didn't think it was gonna be that big. So I'm sorry, we're not gonna do the penguin today. But I'm probably gonna split this up into two, maybe some like series, so I can do different ones each episode. So let's get started. So we have this, so. Just gonna do this. You may have remembered this from the last video that I made, the bunny video. I had to spread out the cubes. This is harder because you actually have to spread out every single cube, and it's harder to take off this whole thing. And it doesn't come with that little plastic border thingy. By the way, if you're wondering why I didn't put out the bunny, it's because he's super fragile and I'm afraid his ear is gonna come off and stuff. So that's why I didn't bring him out here. I would if I could, but I don't want him breaking in the video, like while I'm just doing this stuff. Done, I'll take this off, of course. Okay. This is the first time I've peeled off this on my own, and it actually didn't come off with any of the other things. So here's the pan, and I'm just gonna take a block. So you just smush it in the block. Take this. If you want to fix it and stuff, you can just go like this. And let's start this one. So. I want to be very precise with this one. Because this one's harder than the big one. Actually, the big one's harder than this one, but this one is pretty hard still. So, yeah. Look at this. So, this is an update on what we have. Oh no, I forgot to put on the music again. Why do I keep doing that? Come on. Okay. I knew it was a little too quiet in here.
When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner.
My favorite number. Yeah, exactly. Okay. I'm just gonna redo this. I think that's my 18th time playing this song. What do you think this one? Wait, how long is it? Oh, 2 minutes. Yeah, I knew that. I thought it'd be longer.
My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there.
Update, guys. Update. Update, guys. Almost done.
I wanna get out.
Well, guys, I think that's gonna have to be the end of maybe. I'm gonna try to finish this. 1 second. I'm gonna try to finish this. Let me try. Okay, you know what, guys? I'm gonna stop right now. This is how far I got. All I need to do is see what. I'll split this up into 2 videos. In the second video, I can probably finish this and then go into a next one. And I'll see you all later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. So, bye! Cut!